brief.
I remember.
I read in the paper that you're going to handle the Marv Adams case.
That's right.
Ask Judge Meehan, who really said it then did on 18 years ago.
You're the defense counsel now. So unless you and I have to say that, unless you'd like to talk about a change in venue, why? Don't you know everybody in this town is prejudiced against the Devereaux family? Or the Adamses, as they call themselves now?
This is a different generation. There are only a